This has been a dream of mine for as long as I can remember, and being able to raise the flag for Palestine is the greatest honor I could ever have. We're with the people of Gaza. My family is there. I have so many friends there, and it's just, we're here for so much more than just competing. We're here to represent our country and to fight for our country in a very peaceful way.